scary and really family friendly, and both really, really big and very heavily marketed.
Yes.
Both coming out today.
But is it more of a horror flick?
You've seen the movie.
Well, Prometheus, it's sort of a prequel to Alien. Remember Alien?
Yes.
From 1979.
Yes.
It's the same director as Alien, Ridley Scott. It's kind of brainy and intelligent, but it also it does horror really well. You know, we all remember in Alien how the monster jumps out of the guy's stomach.
Right.
Dinner. and so you've got that thing to stop that.
I was reliving the experience.
You're making me uncomfortable. So you've got that kind of precedent for some of this. And I thought it was really, really well done. I mean, the effects are brilliant. They shot part of this movie in Iceland, and in Iceland plays another planet. It looks so otherworldly and strange and mysterious. And like I said, it's shot in 3D. It looks great. Noomi Rapace, who is the star of the Swedish version of The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo, this is her first big-time Hollywood role, and she's really good. She's kind of the successor to Sigourney Weaver in the Aliens series. Mm. And then you have Michael Fassbender, who is awesome.
So this movie, is it, just to quantify what Kim was asking, in general terms, am I walking into a sci-fi thriller? Am I walking into a horror scary movie?
It does it all pretty well, you know. I mean, it's tough to pigeonhole it. I mean, the original Alien is a sci-fi movie, but at its heart, it's a horror movie,
right.
You know. And I think this might flip that a little bit. I think at its heart, it's a sci-fi, but there's a lot of horror.